some social media questions. Borovan Samura on Facebook. Is there going to be a religious sequel?
We've talked about it. There certainly is a lot of material. If Bill and I could find the time, I'm sure we'd have a good time making it. And,
Bill's a wonderful...
He's great. He's great, but he's very busy.
The Typegeist on Twitter. Why is late-night comedy so lacking at effective satire in the Trump era?
It's very hard to be effective with satire in a world that's already absurd and surreal. So in some ways, reality is ahead of the comedy right now in America. And the comedy
In other words,
like, things are so crazy that making fun of it, it still isn't adequate to the task of what's going on.
So Trump is a satire of himself.
Exactly. There's no joke you can make that could top the reality right now. And that's, I think, the big problem.
Adam Tyson on Twitter, favorite Seinfeld cameo.
Well, my own cameos. My best cameo on Seinfeld was probably an episode that I wrote called The Airport, where Julia gets relegated to the economy class while Jerry goes to first class.
She wants
to use the bathroom, and
I won't let her.
I come out of the bathroom after having made a mess in there. And so she's got to go in. And that's probably my big cameo, is coming out of that bathroom. Like on IMDb, I'm identified as the man.
Rebecca Jacobson on the Larry King Now blog. What type of comedy is your favorite? Do you like stand-up, sketch, or situations?
I like anything that makes me laugh. I really am not prejudiced about form. I love stand-up because it's so pure. I love sitcoms when they are clever. I love Atlanta. I love Insecure. There's a lot of really great so-called sitcoms on now. I loved the Louis C.K. show when it was on. They were all great, great shows. I like movies and when they work, when there's an honesty to them. I'm looking for kind of an honesty and a freshness.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King Now and watch new episodes every day.